The science and engineering building has been really designed for science and engineering students. There's a lot of thought and effort that's been put into creating a study space and a learning environment that's centred on the student experience and getting graduates career ready and world ready. My name's Amira Mohammed. I'm studying a BSc in chemistry.
I am Stiliana, and I'm a second year biomedical student.
I'm Claudia Czerniewska. I'm a first year biomedical science student.
My name is Anusha Bhalgat. I'm a second year product design engineering student. Today was a very exciting day for me because we started our journey with the tour of the new site of our science and engineering building. We went and collected our safety equipments, got our PPE kits. We went through all the site plans, the 6 levels, and got to see the new learning spaces, enjoying the collaborative zones and the Spanish staircase.
The brand new lab at the new Dalton building is called the Superlab, which can have between 50 to 200 students inside of it. It will allow us to work with each other, but also meet students from different parts of the science and the engineering faculties. Biomedical science students are not the only students who use the labs. They're going to be students from biology, from different natural sciences. It will be space when we will get to meet people who work in laboratory settling, but not on the same things as we do.
One of my favorite things about studying biomedical science at Manchester Met is that there's a lot of people on my course and I get to see new people nearly every day. And I think the new building is going to be the perfect opportunity to enhance that even more and just get to see more people, socialize more, make connections. There's going to be a lot of new study spaces where you can just chill with your friends, have a chat, do some work, and then go grab some food from the cafeteria.
It's a very exciting time for new students to come and join us with the variety of courses that the university has to offer.